Are we live?
Are we live?
Well, that may be our first target now. Oh, I don't know if that guy just came from there. I don't know if I want to mess with him, man. Please do not come to the train yard, recycler. I keep on heading that way. I don't want to mess with the clan this early in the white, bro. So big scary clan right there. I forgot they had a cargo. But yeah, we're just gonna chill here. And kind of grub. It's been a long time since I've streamed on Twitch. So we'll see how this goes. Oh, someone joined. Cool. May contain mature rated games. Just a tiny bit.
These nuts.
Is that BK? Oh my god, it's BK. Oh my god, I haven't. Bro, there's Tommy shots happening all
fuck over. Run.
There's Tommy shots all around me, bro. I can't move. There's some on my left. There's some right around here. And there's some right around here. And there's two, like, big clan bases right here. So I'm kind of pinned. So you know what? We're going full grub mode now. I don't have much on
me. My guy is trapped.
I'm definitely trapped. I don't have much on me. But that was kind of the point. I didn't expect to go far with this loadout. Literally. I was going by, like, I was tracking these two guys. Because one of them murdered me while I was getting stone. And I wanted the stone back. Then they got killed. Then I got dropped. But they didn't finish me. So I just grabbed their loadout and ran. And that's currently what I have on. The goal is to find someone either with a
Godspeed.
Either a lot of metal or like a lot of weapons. Like, I would not mind a DV right now. Or like a water pipe. Okay, yeah, I see him. I put my binoculars away. I'm guessing they're about to both walk into that clan base. Yeah, they are. Okay, cool. I'm gonna chill here just a bit longer to make sure we're A-okay. Dude, it's been a while since I've streamed on Twitch. But I think we're gonna get back, you know, in the saddle and all that. Get back to all that fun stuff, you know, that we do. Currently, I don't have my computer, though, so it's not going to be as cool as normally would. I can't do the cool stuff. Dude, the pop was like 93 earlier. Which is straight up like ludicrous. Right now it's down to 72, which is much better. But like earlier today, bro, pop was crazy. Like, so the server like just wiped like yesterday, I think. Either yesterday or today. Well, I guess yesterday now, because it's like 3 a.m. my time at least. And it's like there's like 93 people on. It was 99 at one point. My buddy had to wait in a queue while we were waiting for everyone to get on. It's the highest pop the server's seen in a long time. Because we had joined at the end of the wipe on the server. So we got decently far. Like, we got up to Tommy's and Customs. And we still have our schematics. That's the only reason why on, like, day two they're as far as they are, is we still have our schematics and all that. Means I can still make satchels and all that. We'll see how this goes, though. This is like the ultimate grubbing experience. Sitting here, waiting. Maybe train yard isn't the best bet, but I really don't know where to grub on any other place near me. Other than like Omex. I might go with Omex. The only issue with Omex is that literally no one spawns up there for some reason, because I tried to spawn up in the cold area. Oh, server lag, please. You've gotten me killed so many times. Please calm down. There's no real easy way to grab sewer without cards. I may set up a quick base near here. That really tells me no one's been here in a while. Jeez. Two acoustics. Thank you. case has like some stone in it. So then I could get a rock and actually start doing stuff.
Jelly, my boy, it's 3:00 in the morning, go to bed.
What if I didn't? What if I decided I'm gonna become a night owl and just stay up all the time? I probably should be in bed, but I just could not sleep, man. I don't know. So here we are. This is what I'm doing to myself instead. This is the pain I'm subjecting myself to. Playing Rust. Oh, that's a nice little compound. Something I should probably stay away from. Seems like they decided that they took over, the lighthouse. Too cold, then swim faster.
Also, hi.
Hello. Simply body, stop freezing. Okay, now we're at the top. Cool. Almost. You're right where I need to be. Table. Hmm. Like, I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna get all this stuff back to base without dying.
How do you do?
I do pretty good, man. How about you?
Invergood.
That's good, man. Would I even have the gas for that? I mean, if I stay close, then it doesn't matter how much gas I have, really. That was about to be bad. Actually, you know, I may go run sewer.
I want to join specifically to steal your loot.
Please do not join specifically to steal my loot.
It looks like a very nice instrument.
I don't know if the other guy knows I'm here. There is another guy, I just heard him walking around.
By the way, is it 3 a.m. for you?
It's about 4 a.m.
What the fun?
No real alternative way to get down without breaking every bone in my body.
Land on an egg.
Ah, yes, the simple answer. That's part one down.
You, it's looking quite zittery up ahead.
Yeah.
Question, why are you streaming at 4 a.m?
Because I just felt like it. I don't know what just happened out there. Like, I heard a guy, but I didn't see the guy, and I didn't hear him after I stopped moving.
Okay.
Interesting.
If I join. I. Will. Eat. The. Guitar.
Incredible. You have all of that. Maybe like the next mat pad that's like, I will eat my Christmas tree. So the Christmas tree is just gonna be like, I will eat my guitar. This entire excursion started with me doing grubbing at Train Yard, realizing, wow, this may not be the best idea. So instead, I just went to flipping do all this.
I will take a guitar and eat it.
Consume. Okay.
Just like light origami.
Drake finds guitar, unhinges jaw, proceeds to consume guitar.
Step-by-step process to eat guitar. Find guitar. Eat guitar.
It's pretty simple steps right there, man. I was like, where is this thing? I know it's gotta be here.
Okay, and Min Rustin, today we're gonna be committing legal war crimes.
Honestly, that's just Rust normally. Yes, a mixing tape. Dark, scary void. Thank you. Now the real fun begins, getting this back to my base alive.
Aid if not Ima, get out of your hair and just watch the stream, but if I'm able to, I'd love to join.
Oh, I'm about to, I'm about to get off after this run.
Okay.
Well, do you play on PC or console? I'm gonna have to go through. I'm gonna run around Train Yard. Cause Rust isn't cross-platform. Because console and PC Rust are so different.
Oh, never mind then.
Oh, okay. If you play PC Rust, then... Yeah, I can't play with you because I play console. Because PC Rust versus, like... console Rust is, like, comparing, like, Cyberpunk 2026 on release to current day Cyberpunk. It's two entirely different games at this point. There's no way, I just died to a dog. Bruh. Okay. I really didn't want to send off my Yoka. Because it's both the only Yoka shot I got is that Heli Patrol or Chinook? That's Chinook. Chinook's okay, Heli Patrol is not okay. Yeah, I did not want to send off my Yoka shot. One, because it attracted attention. Two, because it's my only one. just run the base and hopefully I don't get shot. Base is within sight. Successful mission. Bro, I just got 315 scrap. This is so big. Massive, bro. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can get a tier 1 in here now.
I need for a tier 1.
Just a move, bro. Easy. You got that. I think that's all for tonight, folks. Peace.